The Philippine Consulate in Vancouver recently turned into a mini art museum in celebration of Women's Month, with a spotlight on Filipino Canadian sculptor, artist, and author Ovian Castrillo. Castrillo is the daughter of the late Eduardo Castrillo, a renowned Filipino sculptor whose works include the People Power Monument along EDSA and the Pinaglabanan Shrine in San Juan. The exhibit was the first time Ovian and her two siblings had a show with their late father.
I always believe that whatever we do, especially having anything to do with art, is in fact guided by him. That's what I pray for, that he also guides us and gives us enlightenment, especially in this field. So I think he'll be very, very elated. We never had a group show that all four of us were in. So if he were alive today, definitely he'd be very, very, very happy.
Ovian's painting, titled All in a Day in Northern BC, is reflective of the life she has taken ever since moving to Canada in 2011. The Phil-Canadian artist also launched her book, Goddess in the Mirror, a book of self-discovery for Filipino women around the world.
It is a book that will aid women, I think, of all ages, to see themselves and at the various points in their lives, and hopefully help them navigate and find more about themselves. Because my premise is you can only be happy if you truthfully know who you are, and the questions aid in finding who that person is.
As a way of giving back, Ovian had a pitch for the community. She shared her proposal for the first Philippine Canada monument in Vancouver. The challenge is for the community to find a location and help her source materials for the creation.
You can see there are like links, and you see the connection. There's a representation of the Philippine flag, and you're crossing the ocean to the north. So basically, it's the linking of the two cultures, the linking of the peoples. It can be also representing the linking of the families.
It's really about time that we, of course, recognize the invaluable contributions of the Filipino community here in Canada, and really see the mutual benefit, and of course, a symbol of the strong friendship and growing relations between our two countries.
Castrillo is currently based in Fort St. John, B.C. with her family. Mariton Pacheco, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.